it's very frustrating. You know, a loss is a loss, no matter how you put it, whether it's big or small. But, you know, everybody was into the game. You know, I felt like we rose to the occasion. Our offense even stepped up and, you know, brought us downfield to get into a position where they can win the game. And, you know, it's just tough to have it end, you know, that way. And it's really nothing we can do about it, you know. And it's tough, but we got to quickly forget about this, and we got to land on Thursday. So,
in a sense, it's maybe a blessing, perhaps, that you don't have time to think about this really at all. You're moving on to the next week. Is there anything that you think will have to change in the next few days, or you just scheme for the Falcons and see what happens?
We got to win. You know, losing two at home to start the season, you know, to open up a season and have two games at home is a blessing. But to lose two at home and then go on the road for 3 weeks, it's a curse. So, you know, hopefully we're going to turn around on Thursday. Tough game on the road against Atlanta. You know, I'm already switching my focus already to it because, you know, we have no time to recover mentally or physically from it.